Number 25, Trift Bridge in Switzerland. This suspended bridge spans 170 meters in length and is extremely unstable, probably owing to the fact that it took only 6 weeks to complete. Open only during the months of June and October, this bridge is known to swing wildly when windy, so it should only be crossed in clear weather. Brave hikers will be rewarded with an amazing view of the Swiss Alps, if they dare cross. Number 24, Kawerau Gorge Suspension Bridge in New Zealand. As the birthplace of the world's first commercial bungee site, the Kawerau Bridge is a pretty scary place to find yourself. The suspension bridge crosses the Kawerau River and hangs suspended some 43 meters above it. Hikers and bikers often cross this bridge as part of the Queenstown Trail, so if you're in the neighborhood, make sure to check it out. Number 23, Daedansan Mountain Suspension Bridge in South Korea. Spanning 50 meters above the Daedansan Provincial Park's massive and foreboding ravine, the Daedansan Mountain Suspension Bridge makes its route up the mountain on a red staircase that's very steep in many places. The bridge is part of a hike in the park and should only be attempted by those who enjoy a good adrenaline rush from time to time. Number 22. The Hanging Bridge of Gasa, Nepal. Not only does this bridge look like an ancient abandoned roller coaster ride, the bridge is also used to move herds of animals constantly throughout the day. If you decide to cross this hair-raising bridge, be prepared to share the space, what little of it there is, with a myriad of creatures. Number 21, the Monkey Bridges in Vietnam. Comprising a single bamboo log as a floor and a single unstable handrail, it would seem that only a monkey would be able to cross over the infamous monkey bridges of Vietnam without taking a tumble. If you dare to try, come ready with your towel. Number 20, Huangshan, China. Also known as the Bridge of Immortals, this narrow bridge is situated in the Yellow Mountains in China. The brave souls who cross this bridge will be treated to a spectacular view of the surrounding mountains, and if they're lucky, will find that they're looking out onto the world from within the clouds. Number 19, Montenegro Rainforest Bridge in Costa Rica. This suspension bridge is located in the Montenegro Rainforest, possibly one of the most beautiful and diverse rainforests in the world. The bridge is made of wood and is missing many of its rungs, leading to a very awkward crossing, with any wrong step leading to a potentially unfortunate resting place in the shrubs below. Number 18, the Ubang Bridge in Myanmar. Spanning 1.2 kilometers, the Ubang Bridge crosses the Taung Thaman Lake in Myanmar on a rickety platform made of teak wood. The bridge is held together on both sides with 1,086 pillars that come out of the water and looks like it's constantly in a state of disrepair. Number 17, Chesapeake Bay Bridge, Maryland. Touted as the world's longest steel structure that spans over water, the Chesapeake Bay Bridge is part of US Route 301 and is about 4.3 miles in length. Number 16, Langkawi Sky Bridge, Malaysia. This bridge, located at Gunung Mat Sinkang Peak, can only be accessed by cable car. It hangs suspended some 700 meters above sea level, which is amazing considering that the bridge had to be built wholly on the ground before being lifted to its current place by helicopter. Number 15, Storsisundet Bridge in Norway. If you enjoy roller coasters, you'll absolutely adore this bridge in Norway. Although not really dangerous in any physical sense, this bridge does add an element of adventure to the crossing, owing to its steepness and open nature. Number 14, Carrickaried Rope Bridge in Northern Ireland. This well-known rope bridge links between mainland Ireland and the island of Carrickaried. It spans 20 meters in length and is situated at a height of 30 meters above the rocks below. Crossing the bridge is such a frightening experience for travelers that many prefer to return to the mainland via boat. Number 13, Capilano Suspension Bridge in Canada. With the dubious title of one of the longest suspension bridges in the world, the Capilano Bridge in Canada crosses the Capilano River at a height of around 60 meters. There are many stories of travelers falling to their deaths from this bridge, so watch out if you decide to cross it. Number 12, Canopy Walk Bridge in Ghana. This bridge separates the wary traveler from the ground with a thin sheet of wood only 30 centimeters in depth. It's held in place by ropes extending about 1.3 meters up from either side and feel as though they could snap and break at any moment. Number 11, Aiguille du Midi Bridge in France. Surrounded by the breathtaking French Alps, this bridge is perched around 4,000 meters above sea level and allows for awe-inspiring views. The only problem you might find is having to take one of the longest cable car rides on Earth to get there, about 2,700 meters up the side of the mountain. Number 10, Vitim River Bridge in Russia. During the harsh winters, crossing the bridge becomes very difficult as the wooden floor gets covered with ice and becomes slippery. One wrong move can send you and your vehicle into an uncomfortable ice bath. Number 9, the Miu Viaduct in France. This cable-stayed bridge is located in the south of France, and at a maximum height of 343 meters, is not the highest, but the tallest bridge in the world. Number 8. The Royal Gorge Bridge in Colorado. Located in a theme park in Colorado, this bridge was known as the highest in the world until 2001, when it was surpassed by the Liangguanghe Bridge in China. It's suspended above the Arkansas River, and we suggest not stopping to look down while crossing it, for fear of extreme vertigo. Number 7. The Mackinac Bridge, Michigan. The Mackinac Bridge is the world's third longest totally suspended bridge, hitting a mind-blowing 2,627 meters. Five workers were killed during construction. Number 6. Lake Pontchartrain Causeway, Louisiana. This causeway is supported by a massive amount of concrete pilings owing to its precarious nature. It was listed in the Guinness Book of World Records as the longest bridge over water in the world. Number 5. Musao Tsuribashi, Japan. This is without a doubt Japan's scariest suspension bridge, and at the tender age of 50 years old, the bridge looks like it's been through a lot. There are, of course, no rails, so you better be sure-footed when crossing this rickety bridge, or you might find yourself swimming with the fishes below. Number 4. Estrada Puerto Suarez, Bolivia. This thin single-lane bridge is not only unstable and ridiculously long, it's also constantly crossed by trains, making it an ordeal to find the exact moment when you'll have enough time to cross unhindered. Number 3. Volgograd Bridge in Russia. This concrete bridge crosses the Volga River in Russia. It's known to oscillate wildly during windy weather and is often closed to traffic. Number 2. Quepos Bridge in Costa Rica. The Quepos Bridge crossing is extremely narrow. In fact, cars can only pass it in one direction at any time, while the cars on the other side have to wait their turn. The bridge is very shaky and groans loudly as cars pass over it as well. And number 1. Sidhu River Bridge in China. The suspended bridge spans more than 1,300 meters, connecting Shanghai to Chengdu, and is just part of the long and dangerous mountain pass known as Highway Huyu G50. At an astounding height of over 460 meters, this bridge is the highest in the world. If you liked the video you just saw, then feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel by using the orange button in the top right. And don't forget to go check out our website at list25.com for more awesome lists.